Well, NBC just celebrated its 75th anniversary. Annually, we serve somewhere between 6,000 and 7,000 students. I'm a first-generation community college student, born and raised in Southern California, but I absolutely would not be where I am today without a great community college beginning that journey. I don't think any of us realized at the beginning of the fires how impactful they would be to the community. Group showed up along with some students. We opened the gym. We had three different shelters running on campus. But I think the generosity of all of the restaurateurs and wineries and food vendors, all of those folks, just really stepped up to the plate. We're continuing to grow. We've partnered with the Silverados to be the home of the first professional baseball team in Napa, and that's very exciting. We're working with other public-private folks for student housing. Our big goal is just to continue to expand our career and technical fields. And we are the largest wine school in the United States, and we're growing. It's both an honor to serve as president, and it's really the most joyful experience for me to be able to express to a group or a community how much of a difference leading the college means to me. You know, it's all about the students for us, and I think I'm very honored to be receiving this award. There's a lot of people I'd like to give thanks to. Certainly and foremost, the team at Napa Valley College has been incredible. I received great support from faculty and staff and administrators, and certainly the board of trustees. Without my wife of 36 years, Janine, and my boys and daughter, I wouldn't be here either. So I'm very grateful and for their loving support as well.